The Illinois High School Athletic Association is hosting a board meeting Wednesday. Schools are hoping to get a better understanding of what the fall athletic season is going to look like. As it stands right now, the IHSA announced no contact was allowed at any sports, plus no sporting event can have a gathering of more than 50 people. That doesn't give a lot of hope for the fall season. Despite that, many of our Illinois high schools in the Wabash Valley continue to train as if they'll have a school season starting next month. Marshall football coach Jared Boyle says the uncertainty isn't easy for the athletes or coaches, but he's just trying to keep a positive outlook through this difficult situation.
Keep telling them that, you know, we have the potential of playing football no matter what. Whether it's in the fall, in the spring, later on in the fall, you know, we always have to be prepared for the situation at hand. Improvise, adapt, and overcome. That's kind of been our message to the guys. We just got to keep pushing through, keep preparing ourselves. So the moment that they do tell us that, hey, we're a go, we're going to be ready.